It is almost that time of year again when summer comes to an end and kids head back to school. So over the weekend, a local organization held an event to make sure back to school time for kids in need is a breeze. Yesterday, the Jewish Federation of Southern New Jersey held a packing event in Northfield for their Tools for School program. During the event, nearly 100 volunteers helped fill 1,200 backpacks with school supplies to ensure kids in need start the school year with the proper tools they need to succeed.